Derek Gebhardt really changed the concept of the second half.
Shipalane from distance, able to curl one. That was over the top of everybody, and it's 2-1.
What a goal by Shipalane. He's been the best attacking player for the North Carolina side all game.